There he is, there he is, there he is.
Go away, you.
Okay, we got him, we got him, we got him. It's fine. It's fine.
We don't like your Krabby Patties.
Why is he just staring at us?
What? Just because Halloween's over doesn't mean the scary stops.
You might need to take a break.
That didn't go quite as planned. But anyways, tonight we're playing a game called Five Nights in Alex's Nightmare, Night 3.
Okay.
And he promises it will be super scary.
They usually are.
If you're new to the channel, make sure you smash the like button and subscribe to your good friends.
Lacey and Chris Lair.
Welcome to the fandom.
Welcome.
Don't forget to check out our new merch, Capitate t-shirts. Yeah.
Okay, harmful sponge, he has logic. He moves fast, but once he's close to the office, you have to figure out which way he's going to arrive.
Tails.exe.
He appears in the cameras. You have to use the stun sound before he kills you.
Okay.
Oh, wait, but some are fake? What?
You have to remember this, okay? There's more than one.
I can't remember all this. What are you, crazy?
Willow.
Who the heck is Willow?
Cool.
Okay, we'll appear in the cameras building. When you see him, switch cameras. Otherwise, he destroys the cameras.
Bad Willow.
Okay.
Siren Head.
Okay, don't use the stun noise too much because it'll attract Siren Head.
Oh, great.
When he hears the sound, he approaches the office from the forest and makes his deafening sound to confuse you.
This sounds like the scariest night ever.
I'm already confused. Who's that?
That's Tails.exe.
What did it say about Tails?
He comes in like multiples.
What? Oh my gosh.
He multiplies.
They're everywhere.
This is fun.
Okay. Corridor room 2.
Oh, he got us already.
Tails.
Be careful with Tails. Tails is very naughty.
Naughty Tails.
Hello there.
Oh, okay. There's Willow.
What's up?
Stun him. Yes.
Okay, that's what I gotta do.
No.
Be careful, though, because you'll wake up the Siren Head. Oh, I saw SpongeBob.
Okay. SpongeBob.
Chill out, SpongeBob.
Corridor room number 1.
There's 2 of them. 3 of them. Oh.
Is it Willow, too? Oh, gosh.
They're all in the same place. SpongeBob, chill out.
SpongeBob, go away. We have enough issues to deal with without you.
I don't need it. I definitely don't need it.
Oh, no.
Where'd he come from?
Sneaky little.
Told you he was going to smack you with that spatula. Oh, something moving back there?
I think so.
Wait, did I just see a Siren Head leg?
You didn't see it.
I did. Yeah, there was a Siren Head is awake.
Too much noise.
See, there he is. Him and Tails hanging out together in the woods.
It looked like he stepped on Tails.
He might have.
Good.
Okay, Siren Head has entered the chat.
Hey, what's up? I'm Siren Head, and I'm just here because I heard there was going to be some free pizza.
I think Siren Head has calmed down. Let's not wake him up again.
Sorry, kind of had to.
He's still... He did it again. 3 a.m. Oh, yes, 3 a.m. Just 3 more hours. I don't know what could calm down a Siren Head.
I don't know if there's anything that calms down a Siren Head. Why is there so many tails?
Stop multiplying, you. Oh, 4 a.m.
Oh, see, I told you we'd make it to 4 a.m.
Yes, okay, this is a new milestone. I'm confused now. Everything's happening so fast.
Yeah, I don't know where anything is.
Right, you got tails, right?
Oh, something broke. What the heck?
What do you want?
Oh, we go with Siren Head.
How dare you, Siren Head?
Wait, we're being cheered for.
I guess we're not supposed to wake up the Siren Head.
We woke him up too early.
Oh, he's angry. He's not waking up early.
I think I kept hitting the siren too many times.
SpongeBob vented again. Wait, he's a sus. SpongeBob's a sus.
Totally a sus.
We vote you off.
Pretty sure we're the only ones who aren't sus in this game. Wait, where's SpongeBob?
I don't know where he went.
Oh, gosh.
Again, we lost him.
Lost track of him.
All right,
Close the doors.
You gotta find him.
Door closed. I don't know where he is.
Get back to the camera.
I am. Okay.
Oh, I'm so nervous.
He's in the vent.
He tried to get
good
us.
Good call.
Oh, no. Why is the forest dark?
Why is the forest out?
Did you wake up the Siren Head?
I might have.
I think you did.
I apologize.
Oh, boy. Here's the alarm clock.
It's black, though. Normally, it, like, flickers.
I think you woke him up. I hear his alarm clock again. Yep, that's his alarm
here
clock.
Here it comes.
No!
Dang it.
What time is it?
I think we hit 2 a.m. already.
All right, maybe we could make it all the way through.
Wow, that noise is really disconcerting.
He's getting very close. Maybe he'll like step on everybody and squash him.
Maybe. Think he'll help us out here?
I hope so.
That'd be nice.
Oh, I saw a shiny.
I'd rather be shiny. Oh, Willow, you're freaking me out here.
Where's SpongeBob?
Where's SpongeBob? Oh, there off he the side is. Entrance. Okay, we gotta get this door. Left-hand side, left-hand right, side.
You do the cameras. I got this.
Where's Willow?
Oh, I don't want to know. I saw someone shiny, though, behind Willow.
Oh, hello.
I don't know what's happening anymore.
There's just so much going on in such a small amount of time.
I have a sugar hangover from Halloween.
Oh, maybe that's what's impeding my ability to do this. Oh, door, door, door.
Which one? Oh, I forgot about the door.
Go ahead, open the door.
Okay, we lost
power. I really don't want to run out of battery.
Oh, man, I forgot about the door.
Forest, Willow.
Well, 3, 4 a.m.?
Willow, forest.
We may make it. I don't even know anymore.
No idea. I'm just... Like, my shoulders are... My arms are so hunched up, I'm, like, freaking out so badly. Oh, vent.
Hey, I got it. I think. Okay. We can't waste too much power, though.
You! Corridor room 1. We gotta watch door number 1.
Okay.
Office side entrance. We gotta make sure he doesn't show up there.
I'm going that way. I'm trying to, at least.
Here, you go that way. Go. Okay, you got it? All right. Where is he? Oh, yeah, that's it.
All right, I got it. Close you. Oh.
That's not shiny.
All right. That's shiny.
Right? Like,
5 a.m.
Where's Siren Head?
I don't even know anymore.
I don't know what's happening. He's disappeared.
All right, should
we
I open the door?
We might make it, though. It's 5 a.m.
I saw somebody.
It's fine.
The door? No?
No, not yet. What?
I think the power's out anyway. It doesn't matter.
Oh, we lost power.
Just trying to say something.
No.
Okay. We'll just
stay here quietly?
We're going to just have to stay here.
Don't make any noise.
You're making noise. All right, what if we just be quiet? That's making noise again. Stop making noise.
You can't see me behind the computer.
I'm going to hide under the table. Maybe you can't reach me down here. Oh, you can.
Tails. What are you doing, man?
I'm trying my best. Jeez. Here. 5 a.m. We have 1 hour left. We can make it. We can do this.
Stop saying that out loud.
Just 1 hour left.
Man.
Remind me to open the door, though, when we see the Bob.
As soon as we see the Bob.
When he's bobbing around, we open the door.
My shoulders are up by my ears. I'm like all scrunched up. I'm like, what's going to happen? What happened? Oh, we ran out of battery.
No.
Oh, we were so close.
Dude, come on.
6 a.m. Please.
Come on.
Please.
I want him to get out of here.
Come on.
We're not going to make it. They're going to get us. There's no way. Which one's going to
be? Wait, Siren Head just stopped making noise.
Which one's it going to be?
I'm so scared now.
I bet it's going to be Tails.
6 a.m. SpongeBob. Going to come through the left door.
Oh, man.
We're so close.
All right, guys, in the comments, which one is it going to be?
Who's going to get us?
Get a free shout out next time.
Maybe we're just going to pass out from fear.
Or maybe we'll make it.
We're not going to make it.
What? No way. There's still a chance.
So close.
There's still a chance. Maybe if we just wait here for a second, since they're cheering for us, we'll hit 6 a.m. Listen. You hear that?
I think that's a 6 a.m.
We did it!
We did it!
Oh my god!
What?
We actually made it!
I'm collecting all these.
Hey, wait, hold on!
Everybody says I got them all!
Well, guess what? I got the trophy.
Yeah, how'd you get all the points? I'm the one that did all the work! We're the first ones on the board!
That was amazingly hard.
That was super hard, man.
I don't want to see what night 4 is. Just
oh my gosh, this is only 3!
Keep that away from me, man. Did you see that part where Siren Head reached his hand and grabbed us?
That was so cool. And he ate us. Did you see that?
Oh my god.
He nommed on us. He was like, nom, nom, nom.
Just like a little Halloween chocolate.
Nom, nom, nom.
All right, guys. This was 5 Nights in Alex's Nightmare, Night 3 by our good friend Alex. Make sure you check out his games. And I guess we'll see you next time.
Bye.
Dude, I'm tired.
I need to go and like... There he is.
Go away, you.
Okay, we got him. It's fine.
We don't like your Krabby Patties.
Why is he just staring at us?
What? Dude.
I beat you with the light.
Bleh.
Blah, SpongeBob. Blah-dee-blah-blah. Blah.